Studios to record an entire acoustic record in one day, which is something that I have no idea what's going to happen because this is the beginning of the day. So yeah, I don't know how many songs at the moment to do. It's one of those things I might keep adding depending on how we get going. But yeah, this is how I play the music a lot of the time, especially touring, is either just me on my own or me and Alex when we can't bring the whole band with us. And I just thought it'd be nice for you guys to have a version of those songs to listen to at home. So yeah, here goes. Cole! And I could put Shiver. No, they're in the same.
What about Middle?
For you, no. Shiver, these are all in the same tuning.
Okay.
Great! Record a whole record, hopefully, now in 1 hour. And this is Alex, I just wanted to introduce her because she's awesome and plays with me for a long time.
She plays with me for a long time.
Oh, you're growling. Too many people. You haven't seen this many people. Joes. Oh. So you're boyfriend put you on the list.
Yeah.
He sent me a message saying, that I responded because he was really fast and he was like, I'm going to put my girlfriend's name down. So
why don't you want to go?
You guys have come to like 6 shows last year and I was like, I can't not let them come. They've got to come.
Might even have undersold us a bit there.
Pardon?
He might even have undersold us a bit there.
Yeah, maybe 7 shows, 8 shows.
And a t-shirt.
And a t-shirt. And you're always at the front. Like, it's not like you just come to the show, you're on the front barrier, which is great.
There's very stringent rules about leaving the office. If I like I used to, just for you.
Turn back time. I used to. That was great.